Office of Water Programs is the largest training provider for operators of water and wastewater treatment plants. We have a variety of courses related to operation and maintenance. So it includes water treatment, distribution systems, wastewater treatment and collection systems. And then we also have manuals related to small water systems and wastewater systems.
We're going to use this basma soil in different mixes. There'll be some different mixes with topsoil, natural soils, and some additional compost. And we're going to use that to try to filter out the contaminations or constituents that come out of the stormwater.
The rain washes off pollutants from parking lots and from roads. And up until now, a lot of communities have just dumped this rain directly into rivers. And an alternative is to put in a kind of a filter system that will take the pollutants out. And what we're doing here is testing out different styles of filters. So the filters are going to be built in these containers, these columns, and the material in the columns is pretty much what's in this tray. There will be grass on the top, underlain by the compost sand mixture, and underneath that will be gravel, and then the water, some of it will infiltrate into the soil, and some of it will be captured in a pipe, and now it's treated, it'll be sent to the river.